again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
DJ Khaled!
Hey! Yes.
Yeah! All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there. And they say yeah. And they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air. Make them stay there.
Ludacris going in on the verse. Cause I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky. For the homies that ain't making it and my folks locked down. I never went nowhere. What they saying, Luda's back. Blame it on that contour. The hood call it Luda. Accountants count me in, make millions every year.
But I can never get enough, and every time I step up in the building.
living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of my heating and cooling changing world. It is important for us to adapt to the needs of our...
We hope you are all enjoying the student productions of your school. Tonight's event and every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students you love to follow and support. Become a booster of your school's live event coverage by being ability for your business, organization, or family by supporting the live productions of your school.
Life's an adventure filled with excitement, challenges, and achievement. Farmers Union Insurance can provide you the safety net to keep you moving toward your goals and enjoying life's rewards. With multiple locations across the state, Farmers Union Insurance agents provide quick quotes and professional services you deserve. Since 1948, Farmers Union Insurance has focused on insuring the people of South Dakota. From the most remote quarter section to the busiest intersection, Farmers Union Insurance. ensuring a brighter tomorrow.
At Ashley Home Store, when we say we got it, we really mean it. We've got all the popular styles for every room in your home, as well as some of the highest quality and customer ratings in the industry. Not to mention, we've also got the top mattress brands like Sealy, Tempur-Pedic, and Ashley Sleep, and payroll deduction financing available so you can take time to pay. So come in today and see why your Pierre Ashley Home Store is the top choice for everything home. Hurry in. We're located on South Garfield Avenue in Pierre. This is home. At Ashley Home Store.
Is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost, tell me, will the stars align, will heaven step in, will it save us from our sin, will it?
Every home tells a story. Wherever you live, whatever your style, express yourself. Ashley Home Store. So many styles, they'll tell your story and create your unique dream home. Ashley Home Store. This is home.
And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're a natural. I've been in hot and alone. You're gonna be so cold to make it this world. Yeah, you're a natural. Living your life on a throne. You're gonna be so cold. Yeah, you're a natural.
Will somebody let me see the light within the dark tree shadowing what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing
so we are here. Every talent, sports talent, why not? Sports were important a bit to us growing up. We want the same for our kids. Get involved, compete, because that's how kids learn. And why Farmers Union Insurance supports this program. They know sports aren't just about building skill and strength, about building character.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of my heating and cooling business, as well as on our farm and ranch. They provide the power we need and expect every day. With the advancement of technology in an ever-changing world, it is important for us to adapt to the needs of our customers, just the way Morrow Grand Electric Cooperative has adapted to the needs of their members.
A message from Morrow Grand Electric, your local Touchstone Cooperative.
We hope you are all enjoying the student productions of your school. Tonight's event and every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students you love to follow and support. Become a booster of your school's live event coverage by becoming a sponsor. It's a great way to show your support of the athletes and students in your community. As a sponsor, you'll get great visibility for your business, organization, or family by supporting the live productions of your school.
Life's an adventure filled with excitement, challenges, and achievement. Farmers Union Insurance can provide you the safety net to keep you moving toward your goals and enjoying life's rewards. With multiple locations across the state, Farmers Union Insurance agents provide quick quotes and professional services you deserve. Since 1948, Farmers Union Insurance has focused on insuring the people of South Dakota. From the most remote quarter section to the busiest intersection, Farmers Union Insurance, insuring a brighter tomorrow.
At Ashley Home Store, when we say we got it, we really mean it. We've got all the popular styles for every room in your home, as well as some of the highest quality and customer ratings in the industry. Not to mention, we've also got the top mattress brands like Sealy, Tempur-Pedic, and Ashley Sleep, and payroll deduction financing available so you can take time to pay. So come in today and see why your Pierre Ashley Home Store is the top choice for everything home. Hurry in. We're located on South Garfield Avenue in Pierre. This is home. At Ashley Home.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of my heating and cooling business, as well as on our farm and ranch. They provide the power we need and expect every day. With the advancement of technology in an ever-changing world, it is important for us to adapt to the needs of our customers, just the way Mora Grand Electric Cooperative has adapted to the needs of their members.
A message from Mora Grand Electric, your local Touchstone Cooperative.
We hope you are all enjoying the student productions of your school. Tonight's event and every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students you love to follow and support. Become a booster of your school's live event coverage by becoming a sponsor. It's a great way to show your support of the athletes and students in your community. As a sponsor, you'll get great visibility for your business, organization, or family by supporting the live productions of your school.
Life's an adventure filled with excitement, challenges, and achievement. Farmers Union Insurance can provide you the safety net to keep you moving toward your goals and enjoying life's rewards. With multiple locations across the state, Farmers Union Insurance agents provide quick quotes and professional services you deserve. Since 1948, Farmers Union Insurance has focused on insuring the people of South Dakota. From the most remote quarter section to the busiest intersection, Farmers Union Insurance, insuring a brighter tomorrow.
At Ashley Home Store, when we say we got it, we really mean it. We've got all the popular styles for every room in your home, as well as some of the highest quality and customer ratings in the industry. Not to mention, we've also got the top mattress brands like Sealy, Tempur-Pedic, and Ashley Sleep, and payroll deduction financing available so you can take time to pay. So come in today and see why your Pierre Ashley Home Store is the top choice for everything home. Hurry in, we're located on South Garfield Avenue in Pierre. This is home. At Ashley Home.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of my heating and cooling business, as well as on our farm and ranch. They provide the power we need and expect every day. With the advancement of technology in an ever-changing world, it is important for us to adapt to the needs of our customers, just the way Mora Grand Electric Cooperative has adapted to the needs of their members.
A message from Mora Grand Electric, your local Touchstone Cooperative.
We hope you are all enjoying the student productions of your school. Tonight's event and every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students you love to follow and support. Become a booster of your school's live event coverage by becoming a sponsor. It's a great way to show your support of the athletes and students in your community. As a sponsor, you'll get great visibility for your business, organization, or family by supporting the live productions of your school.
Life's an adventure filled with excitement, challenges, and achievement. Farmers Union Insurance can provide you the safety net to keep you moving toward your goals and enjoying life's rewards. With multiple locations across the state, Farmers Union Insurance agents provide quick quotes and professional services you deserve. Since 1948, Farmers Union Insurance has focused on insuring the people of South Dakota. From the most remote quarter section to the busiest intersection, Farmers Union Insurance, insuring a brighter tomorrow.
At Ashley Home Store, when we say we got it, we really mean it. We've got all the popular styles for every room in your home, as well as some of the highest quality and customer ratings in the industry. Not to mention, we've also got the top mattress brands like Sealy, Tempur-Pedic, and Ashley Sleep, and payroll deduction financing available so you can take time to pay. So come in today and see why your Pierre Ashley Home Store is the top choice for everything home. Hurry in, we're located on South Garfield Avenue in Pierre. This is home. At Ashley Home.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of my heating and cooling business, as well as on our farm and ranch. They provide the power we need and expect every day. With the advancement of technology in an ever-changing world, it is important for us to adapt to the needs of our customers, just the way Mora Grand Electric Cooperative has adapted to the needs of their members.
A message from Mora Grand Electric.
Every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students. You show your support of the athletes and students in your community. As a sponsor, you'll get
adventure filled with excitement, challenges, and achievements. Farmers State Farmers Union Insurance Agents provide quick quotes and professional quarter section to the busiest intersection. Farmers Union Insurance, insuring a brighter tomorrow.
As well as some of the highest quality and customer ratings in the industry. Not to mention, we've also got the top mat and see why your Pierre Ashley Home Store is the home.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operation. Advancement of technology in an ever-changing world. It is important for us to adapt to the needs.
Electric, your local Touchstone Cooperative.
We hope you are all enjoying the student productions of your school. Tonight's event and every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students you love to follow and support. Become a booster of your school's live event coverage by becoming a sponsor. It's a great way to show your support of the athletes and students in your community. As a sponsor, you'll get great visibility for your business, organization, or family by supporting the live...
Insurance can provide you the safety net to keep you moving toward your goals and enjoying life's rewards. With multiple locations across the state, Farmers Union Insurance agents provide quick quotes and professional services you deserve. Since 1948, Farmers Union Insurance has focused on insuring brighter tomorrow.
At Ashley Home Store, when we say we got it, we really mean we've also got the top mattress brands, like Sealy Tempur-Pure is the top choice for everything home. Hurry in, we're located.
It is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of technology in an ever-changing world.
Check 1-2. Hello. Hello. Test 1. Can you hear me? All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to West River Eagles production of the Cheyenne Eagle Butte Braves versus the Mobridge-Pollock Tigers. My name is Ramey Baldigle, and I will be bringing this broadcast to you. And right now, we're in the fourth quarter of the junior varsity game. Mobridge and Eagle Butte have been staying within a point of each other. However, we have Mobridge pulling away at one time a 10-point lead, and now Eagle Butte's cut it down to 6. And I don't have all the names for all the junior varsity players, but it appears that... Well, that's a player I don't have numbers on. I think that's Davin West. That just went is going to the line now. And that foul was on Paul Mueller. His second. First for the Tigers. Pass left side. Works back up to West. West takes it all the way over for a three-point attempt by they have two players here with number 40. Not sure which one that one is. Ball pushed forward by Landon Marshall. Couldn't get corralled in by Elijah Sittingrow. Nigel with the ball in. Elijah takes it on the left side. Devin West has it. Takes a left side three-point shot. Good. And that brings the score 37-42 with the Tigers on top. Braves slowly eating away at that lead, wondering if there's going to be enough clock. And the ball is stolen by McKenzie Cass. While he goes up for the shot, is fouled. His first of the game. So Cass goes up, first shot off the rim. We got substitutions in for Mobridge. Out comes Blum. Second shot by Cass, good. 1 minute, 40 seconds left in the game. Eagle Butte is down by 4. Pressing hard. And Holden Eisman couldn't get pack called by Eagle Butte.
Pizza for sale in the high school locker room. Again, pizza for sale in the high school locker room area.
So we have just about a minute and a half left in the game. Eagle Butte down by 4. Eagle Butte has possession of the ball when they come back after this timeout. In the game right now for Eagle Butte, it looks like Hudson Nigel, McKenzie Cass, and Davin West. Coming up right after this game, we have the varsity contest between Mobridge and Eagle Butte in a close match. In their last meeting in Mobridge, the Tigers were able to come from behind and tie the game and win in overtime against the Braves. Braves with the home field advantage this time are going to look to even up the score. Davin West passes out, driving the baseline, passing it back out to West. West again passes it around to Cass. And there's 2 points. 1 point with just over a minute left in the game. Foul called. And that foul was on Hudson Nigel, his third. And that sends Eisman to the free throw. First shot, good. Eagle Butte now down 2 points. And in comes Kalen McCollum for the Tigers. Second shot, no good. Rebound, Eagle Butte. Passed up, but he draws a foul from Eisman. Is that Landon Marshall or is that Tig Garrow? Garrow? So Garrow up, missed first shot, second shot is good, and again, Eagle Butte is down by one, and they're working to get that ball back, and the Tigers are not going to be in a hurry to send it back. However, Kobe Goodshield ends up stuttering on a pass and traveling. Turning the ball over, 54 seconds. Eagle Butte down by one. Nigel passing the ball in. Nigel stuck in a corner. Pass it back. 3-point shot. Eagle Butte no good. Tigers rebound. And again, another traveling call on Kobe Goodshield of the Tigers gives Eagle Butte the ball. 42 seconds left, down by one. So Cass passed in, Nigel down baseline, back up top, Davin has it. West at top, passes it over, driving in. And a foul drawn. That sends Cass to the free throw line. And that foul was on Kobe Goodshield, his fourth foul. So after two turnovers by Goodshield, he draws the foul with 30 seconds left that could send this game into overtime, or we could see Eagle Butte on top. So Cass all alone. First shot.
Good.
Score is tied. 30 seconds left. Eagle Butte has a chance to go up one. Cass sets up for a second shot. And it's in. That gets the crowd back into this game as Eagle Butte, for the first time in this half, assumes the lead with 30 seconds left in the game. Both teams had huddled on the sidelines. It's a three-point shot. So it gives Cass another one. And it's good. Eagle Butte is now up by two. Wow. That's a four-pointer. And the last shot, not good. Nonetheless, Cass puts Eagle Butte Braves up by one. And a timeout is called. So we'll come back to you right after these short messages from our sponsors.
It is important for us to adapt to the needs of our customers, just the way Morro Grande Electric Cooperative has adapted to the needs of their members.
A message.
Tonight's event and every event produced by your school during the school year are created, filmed, and produced by the students you love to follow and support. Become a booster of your school's live event coverage by becoming a sponsor. It's a great way to show your support of the athletes and students in your community. As a sponsor, you'll get great visibility for your business, organization, or family by supporting the live productions of your school.
Life's an adventure filled with excitement, challenges, and achievement. Farmers Union Insurance can provide you the safety net to keep you moving toward your goals and enjoying life's rewards. With multiple locations across the state, Farmers Union Insurance agents provide quick quotes and professional services.
Game. 24 seconds left. Eagle Butte's calling, tossing in the ball. And Eagle Butte is happy to sit on the ball. So the Tigers are going to attempt to draw the foul. A quick shot and foul by Mobridge. Again by Goodshield. And hopefully Eagle Butte's lead. An exciting junior high game. If this holds out to varsity, Garrell sets up for a second shot. Both shots no good. And a timeout called by the Tigers. This production of the Mobridge-Pollock Tigers versus the Cheyenne Eagle Butte Braves is brought to you by the West River Eagle, your hometown newspaper here in Eagle Butte, South Dakota. You can watch this game on live TV. And if you can get Channel 60 on Skidder Television, you can watch the Cheyenne Eagle Butte Braves during their home games. On behalf of Thurman Attakai, Hope Shorty, and myself, Ramey Bald Eagle, we thank you for watching this game. This will end our after this game, it'll end our production, and we'll go into the varsity game between Cheyenne Eagle Butte and Mobridge-Pollock. Come from behind game, and the junior varsity boys have done the opposite here today, where they were down by double digits going into the fourth quarter and are now up by 2 points over Mobridge with 18 seconds left. So Mobridge is bringing the ball down. Looks like Eisman with the ball at the top, trying to drive it, shooting, not scoring. Eagle Butte rebounds and is fouled. And Cass doing a couple of push-ups down there, hopefully getting ready for his free throws he's going to make. So 5 seconds left in the game. And we'll see how they convert these two. Casper's shot is up and no good. And looks like both teams are called to the bench for a timeout, and we'll come right back.
Of South Dakota, from the most remote quarter section to the busiest intersection, Farmers Union Insurance, insuring a brighter tomorrow.
At Ashley Home Store, when we say we got it, we really mean it. We've got all the popular styles for every room in your home, as well as some of the highest quality and customer financing available so you can take time to pay. So come into this home. At Ashley Home.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily operations of my heating and cooling business, as well as on our farm and ranch. Okay, they provide the power we need and expect.
Free throw line. And the game's paused to clean up some fluids on the floor. Looks like the refs have taken care of it. So the teams are now getting back on the floor. So up to shoot is Cass. Mobridge, good shield, quickly gets the... So good shield, not having a great... And that ends the game. Eagle Butte wins for production, but stay tuned. We will be bringing you the YouTube, westrivereagle.com, or live ticket TV. And we will start the next game. We will see you then.
Every home tells a story. Wherever you live, create your unique dream home. Ashley Home Store.
Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to act every day with the advancement of technology to the needs of their members.
It seems around here every town is a sports town. And why not? Sports were important to us growing up, and we want the same for our kids. To get involved, to compete, because that's how kids learn to lead. And why farm building character. Farmers Union Insurance. They don't just protect our community, they invest in it.
Every home tells a story. Wherever you live, whatever your style, express yourself with Ashley Home. Ashley Home Store. This is home.
Living here almost all of our lives showed us how important it is to be part of a co-op. Mora Grand Electric Cooperative makes it possible to carry out our daily. With the advancement of technology in an ever-changing world, it is important for us to adapt to the needs of.
It seems around here every town is a sports town. And why not? Sports were important to us growing up, and we want the same for our kids. To get involved, to compete, because that's how kids learn to lead. And why Farmers Union Insurance supports these programs. They know sports aren't just about building skill and strength.